heaven, for you're much too good, I'm sure. Don't you be afraid of him if he should visit you. He's a great big coward, so I'll tell you what to do.
What they've done is that they've deceived the community, the city, the supporters.
Suddenly, the club was owned not by Thomas Gillette directly, but by a company called Cop Football, who were based in the Cayman Islands. They were owned by another company who were based in Delaware, who were owned by another company.
Bogeyman will very nearly jump out of his skin. Say buzz, buzz, just like the wasp that stings. Bogeyman will think you are a...
If you Google Tom Hicks, Corinthians, the Brazilian football team, he's done exactly the same there. He set it up to make money, failed, the club shortly later went bankrupt.
Got soldiers in your bed, for he will never guess that they are only made of lead. Say hush, hush, he'll think that you're...
What it's about is a fast turnover and a fast buck. They're just speculators, they speculate in sports clubs. Sometimes it comes off, sometimes it doesn't.
Bang, you fixed it good, Bluto.
That the bogeyman no longer frightens you. Uncle Henry's very kindly told you what to do. Hush, hush, hush.
They haven't put a penny of their own money in. They wouldn't be responsible for repaying any part of the debt. Liverpool Football Club would.
Pretend your teddy bear's a dog. Then shout out, fetch him, Teddy, and he'll hop off like a frog.